fish.
Look what I got. It's those things that you put in the freezer. Oh my god. Is a fighter. I got snagged a little bit. Okay. Don't throw the hook in my finger now. Let's get you off. Not sure how you managed to snag yourself like that. This again. Let's try some. Oh. Yep. You see that?
Got one.
Hit it right here in my feet. Nice one too.
Nice.
I'm gonna shake it off, it's barely hooked. Nice. About a couple of pounds, maybe three. He's barely hooked too. That's what I. Okay, come on. Oh, I got it. He's probably 16 up there. Oh, it's okay, I'm just gonna let him go. Nice fish, he hit right in the feet. Oh. Nice and big. Strong too. On the X-wrap. Very cool. Oh no. They're fun to fight.
bass. Not bad. And the Rapala extract. Thank you. That was a clean miss. That was another one. Here we go. It's a small. Here we go. That's a walleye. That's a keeper walleye. There we go. That's gotta be a keeper. Gonna find out. This fish goes on the golden rule. 15 1/4. All day long keeper, very nice. There we go, there we go. I hope that's a walleye. Fighting pretty heavy. If it's a walleye, it must be a keeper. Oh yeah. There we go. Prime time. Prime time. Don't shake it off now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. On the X wrap. Let's see how big this one is. This one will go 17 1/2. 17 1/2 inch walleye. Now we're talking. Now we got dinner. Very cool. Prime time, guys. Prime time. Let's go. There we go. That's a smaller one. That's definitely a smaller one. It's a baby walleye. That's probably like a 13 incher. get you back.
Don't forget to subscribe!